Yeah, sure, I just have guiding lines, but I just started. It's not much to go, it's just great.
this bit here is that one. So you mark off the main guiding lines. And these things are supposed to be strong. I don't have any strength.
That's so much better than what we did.
I do have to remember a stand, but it's pretty easy because I have to line it up here first. And it only fits in one spot.
It feels like everybody located something special about how they handle the material paint. Take that with you into future painting.